Shady Aftermath. Who kid? Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'll be that youngin' with that gun that's telling you stop frontin'. I'll be that youngin' on the run after I pop some. In the Bible I read, death is of the tongue. If you talk about death and up, death is gon' come. They taught me how to throw this shot in the head. Randy Ash was there, now he running scared. Some say I'm gangster, some say I'm crazy. If you ask me, I say I'm what the hood made me. Knock a stunt to my ass, dead broke like JD. Or put $100,000 on a nigga head to play me. See, I'm cool with them Haitian mob niggas. To say stop, I say my boulet and rob niggas. The media be trying to make the nigga look bad. What's up with that? See my flick next to Prey, Pappy, and Cat in Montana. I kill him with the grandma. I ain't hands in a slammer after banging them hammers. X, what up?
10, 50. This shit's about to hit the fan. 50.
Y'all, let's bring it.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? Are you gonna run and go get your bodyguard? And what you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Sure as hard as you say you are, but you gonna run and go get your bodyguard. What you gonna do?
What that nigga's talking about, think you playing with Double R, G-U, net, same old shit.
What?
Put the faggots in the ring, watch them all quit.
Yeah.
All your niggas is pussy, suck my dick. Ain't nothing but a handful of man still standing. I remember 50 in a cypher when Onyx was slamming.
Right.
Now we meet again, it's all good, my nigga.
What?
Back to the street again, it's all hood, my nigga. My nigga, we both walk the dog.
Yeah.
We ain't get to where we at by luck. Shit was hard.
Right.
But once we got through the trials, I saw smiles. Till a bitch type nigga all of a sudden get wild. Now why you got to go and take me back to where I came from?
Why?
I'ma make you remember where you know my name from.
Yeah.
45th Street, blah, blah, ass. I done ran through your crew and only let off half.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? As hard as you say you are, or you gonna run and go get your bodyguard?